Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to completely uninstall MongoDB database along with MongoDB Compass in Windows 10. So let's get started. First thing, just go to search and type control panel. You'll be getting the control panel. Open it and here select programs, again select programs and features, and to the top you'll be having the search. Just search for Mongo. You'll be having two things, MongoDB as well as MongoDB Compass. Right click and select uninstall. Click on OK. Click on yes. That's it. Now again, right click and uninstall. That's it. Both MongoDB and MongoDB Compass has been uninstalled now. So now let's go and delete some temporary folders. So to do that, just go to your this PC. And you'll be having the program files. Open it and here you'll be having this MongoDB folder. Right click and just select delete, and after this again come to local disk C. You'll be having this data folder, so you can just delete this also. Now go to search and type run, hit enter. You'll be getting this run dialog box. Inside this, just run this command, percentage local app data percentage. Just click on OK and you'll be taken to the app data folder like this. Here if you scroll down, you'll be having both MongoDB as well as MongoDB Compass folders. Just delete both. It's done. Now again come to app data folder, go to roaming. If you scroll here also, we'll be having both MongoDB and MongoDB Compass. You can just delete both. And at the end, also make sure that you are emptying the recycle bin. So that's the video, guys. This is how you do it. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in programming, AI tools, MongoDB, MySQL, Node.js, Spring Boot, CRUD operations, and other AI videos also. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.